Hey guys, this is Dustin Gower. Back, I made a mistake on the last video. She already showed the curvature and everything like that. Also, the calculator I used was not a correct calculator. So according to this, 28 miles is 522 feet in curvature. Let's see what we get when we zoom in. 28 miles in. Here in a minute. I pre-recorded my screen, so that being said, I'm doing it a little bit differently. Different recorder and software. But as we can see, we have what looks like some high-rise buildings and things like that. And this should be able to see it. Over those buildings be under 500 feet of curvature. So that being said, we should have, should they go over the horizon? But it doesn't. Why is that? Why is that? Zoomed all the way out. I did not play Jennifer's full video, but as I can see, it's completely done. So look at that, the top of the building. Certain buildings are not even 500 feet tall, so certain buildings shouldn't even be in the view. We can see all the way down the bottom of them. Like, share, subscribe, or don't. Look, don't take anything from me. You don't want to trust that you can. Please do.